I'm Kelwyn.
And I'm Elliot.
And you're watching the Kelwyn channel.
Like and subscribe. As a Mongol, I must take over Japan.
As a Mongolian general, I need you to take over all of Japan. Then off you go. Bring 800 to 1,000 ships with you.
My greatest warriors, I need you to take over Japan so Kublai Khan may reign victorious.
Yeah! I'm gonna go gather the armor.
I'm gonna go gather the boat.
Father, I must save Japan. I don't care how risky it is. I must save Japan. So long, Father.
I hate that kid. Lay right on through some sort of window to your right. She goes left and you stay right. Swing the lines, fear and blame.
Hello, sir. Are you here to train for the Japan War versus the Mongols?
Yes, I am. How did you know?
Well, this is going to be a long journey. By the end of this week, you'll be prepared. Fully prepared. Just like the thousands of other Japanese soldiers that went through this training.
Cool. Let's get started.
Truly beat me in a fight.
Before I go on this journey, I should probably find an ally to fight with me in the battle.
Hey, did you just finish training?
Yes, I did.
Cool, do you want to fight beside me? You look pretty strong if I
yes,
have to say
I
so
do.
Myself. So, how did the fight with your sensei go?
Morbid. We should probably head off before this morning.
All right, agreed. point here on the beaches of Japan. We should get some rest before we continue, so we're rested for our battle.
Sure thing.
It's time. Are you ready to fight, brother?
Of course I am.
The Mongols are coming!
Are you ready to fight?
Yes, sir, Toodles.
Oh my gosh, here comes one now!
Whoa! But no, stop!
Now that I've killed that guy, I can admit I'm secretly a Mongol.
I can take one with me!
No! No! Why did that happen? No! Why did that happen? Why did that happen? I'm so mad, I'm gonna kick these guys!
Keep going.
That's it, Mr. Bro. I'm out of here.
Damn. Gosh, they just keep coming, don't they?
Hey, son.
Oh my gosh, Dad!
Hold on there, son. I joined the Mongols because they have a great 401k and car insurance.
Sorry, Kublai Khan. I failed you. A giant typhoon has come to wipe out our entire army.
Thank you for your service, soldier.
I am Kublai Khan, and I'm coming for Japan.
No, Mr. Man, that is not in our plan.
Well, too bad, cause Japan is getting raided.
Oh ho, our country will end up fated. There's nothing we can do, unless a typhoon were to come on through.
We will sail 1,000 ships by sunrise.
We will be ready. Likewise? Even though outnumbered 10-1, we should try to have the most fun.
Oh no! A typhoon!
Japan has won. Japan has had the most fun.
Okay, that's good.
Projector near you.